All right, let's head on up and see what could be waiting for us up there. I have a feeling it's a bunch of guys. Yep.
I see him.
Maybe I shouldn't be standing out in the open.
We've got to get back to the entrance.
I'm a little more worried about us.
Ah. Oh man. Get that sniper up there. Come on. Yeah, got him. Please tell me you got, like, one or two of them, Chloe. No. Where are you? Ah, hello. Trying to flank us, huh? Oh! May have gotten him in the neck. Oh, man. Quite a shot there. Yeah, let's switch it up. Yeah, before it was nice, but let's try the FAL. Besides, I'll bet I'll be able to pick more up more ammo of that weapon. There we go. Alright. Let's keep moving. Let's even go check up on Elena. And whoever that guy is that she's with. Or cameraman. Whoever he is. Like we actually care about him.
Damn.
Yeah. There we go. Ah. Oh! Kick right. Oh man, I need him in the face. Oh. I'm so used to the gunplay, like, whenever they're up close, I forget I can actually punch. I was like, oh yeah, there's melee in this game. I almost completely forgot.
Now's our chance. Let's get out of here.
We gotta hurry.
Let's get out of here. Oh, wait, hold on. Ammo. There we go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Ah! Oh my goodness. Woo! That was close. Look at this guy. I'm just gonna walk up in full armor with a shotgun. Oh, come on. Really? How many shots is that guy gonna take before he goes down? I get that he's in armor and he has a shotgun, but come on. Nice. Okay. You know what? Thank you for the shotgun. I'll take that grenade. No, give me back the shotgun. It's like, I'm done messing around. Oh, you have a shield, huh? Chloe, don't get in the way. Don't get in my way of my shots. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Or not. Oh, I stepped over the shield and then choked him. Oh. Okay, that was pretty sweet. Oh yeah, how about this, huh? How about this? Use your own shields against you now. Oh! Shouldn't have peeked out like that. Oh yeah. Come on, come on. I've got you. Come on, you guys don't have anything better? Alright, fine, I'll take the AK. There we go. Until I can find something else.
Look out!
Oh my gosh, another grenade! You know what? Shotgun. There you go. Shotgun to the face. I'm tired of this. You guys are just annoying me now. That's how these shooting segments can get at times in this series. At times they can just annoy me. Alright, here we go. We're like right at where the main area is. Oh boy. A pistol! Let's try this out. Oh! Oh my gosh! This thing's so powerful. It's only a pistol, but man, it's got very limited ammo, but it's powerful, man. Took those guys down with one shot. What the? Oh my goodness. There, have a grenade. Oh! Oh, come on! The grenade was right underneath him, and he just took it like, what, is that all you got? That's when you can tell that the segments in this game can sometimes just be annoying and broken. There's no way anyone could take a grenade like that and just shrug it off like, what, was that it? Come on, give me a break.
Oh, shit. Where are they?
Yeah, where'd they go? I guess we'll worry about that once we're done taking these guys out. Oh my gosh, a sniper. Another sniper. Trying to flank us. I see you. There's Elena. There she is. She's over there. Come on. I know you're there, pal. Oh, my goodness. Grenade! Wait, take it on the chin, Chloe. You know what? Oh, my goodness. Did you see that? I flew across... I flew across the courtyard. What was that? That was hilarious. That was really funny.
We better keep moving.
Oh, he's hurt.
He's hit.
Oh, yeah.
I'm okay. Let me see.
Oh. Yeah, that's gonna sting.
You're gonna be fine. All right? Think you can stand? I think so. All right, come on, I'll help you.
No.
No, 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 leave that. Busted anyway. Here we go. Up.
Nate.
He's fine, aren't you, Chief? All right, get the door open.
He's never gonna make it. We have to leave him. What? No!
Get the door open, Chloe.
Gonna get us all killed.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. All
right, let's go.
Come on. Go, Nate. I'll cover you.
I hit him while he was falling. Come on. How did that not take him down?
There
we go, headshot. In here where? Oh my goodness, they're all right there. Hey, how dare you talk about my mother like that? Great, I'm almost out of ammo.
I see him.
In here where? Over there? Oh, through that door. Duh.
Oh.
It was supposed to be that obvious.
Okay, we gotta get out of here. Let's go.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to find another weapon or more ammo. There we go. More ammo. Come on.
Come on!
Nate, we can't do this.
Just go!
Whoa! That, you bastard!
There we go. That took care of them. It's also going to draw some attention. Ah!
I got you!
Oh, come on! I hit him in the leg and he just didn't even flinch.
Damn.
I get that was a scripted event, but come on. My goodness. What kind of bulletproof armor are these guys wearing?
Come on, Jeff.
These guys are just bullet sponges if you don't hit them in the head.
You're gonna be okay. Stay with me.
The fact that they can take grenades, I mean, come on. Oh, man. This is getting bad. Are you serious? Is there someone there I can hit? Come on. What do we do? Oh, I'm supposed to go that way. Duh.
Open the gate.
Heads up! Elena!
You okay, Elena? Oh, thanks for dropping the RPG. Too bad I can't pick it up while carrying this guy.
Chloe, get out of there!
Oh, man.
Over here!
Gotta hurry, 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 hurry.
Damn!
Joking.
Oh my gosh. Through here. Yeah, I'll put him on that side, use him as a shield. It's not like I could switch sides or anything. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna go well.
All this effort, you think I'd known you longer, huh?
Really, Nate? You think now's the time? Yeah, what else would I expect from Nate at this point?
We can make that.
He can't.
Oh, no, you don't.
We don't have a choice. Nate? Okay. You tried, but it's over. He can't go any further.
We can't just leave him here to die.
He is as good as dead already, and so are we if we don't go now.
Then go.
Yeah. Nobody's stopping you.
Ho ho ho.
Chloe.
I was trying to save your skin, you idiot.
Chloe?
She has to keep her cover.
Up the stairs.
Sorry.
Drop the guns. Seriously.
Fantastic.
Get her out of here. She's hurt. Take her to the train.
Unbelievable. You just can't help yourself, can you?
Guess it makes us even.
Yeah.
Not quite.
Look who's talking, Harry. Whoa. Is this Mr. Lazarevich that I've heard so much about? You may have the face to prove it.
This little man is Drake.
Nice scars, by the way. That doesn't belong to you. Give that back.
Did you carry him all the way from the temple?
He's gonna kill him.
Shame.
I knew it.
Now, tell me what you found in the temple.
The answer that you're looking for. Okay? I know where the stone is, but you're not gonna find it without me.
There you go.
So just let her go, and I will lead you right to it.
My shadow.
Uh-oh, he
you
knows
the reporter who has been biting at my heels. You better pray that he is not bluffing. Search him.
Nice job, Elena.
Come on.
Oh, great.
That is brilliant, mate. Yeah.
It appears you have nothing to bargain with, Mr. Drake.
Come on, Nate.
Return
make something
to the staging
up.
Ground.
Come up with something.
Out. You, come with me.
Like,
you.
Ah, there's something I haven't told you or marked out, or I didn't mark down.
No problem.
Come on, Nate. You gotta think on your feet.
How can you work for that monster?
Beats working against him, love.
So that's it, huh?
He's that scared of him, huh?
Mow us down in cold blood?
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Get up. I said get up!
Oh! Yeah, atta girl, Elena! Run!
I see him! Go, go!
Time to run!
You alright?
Let's go, 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 go! Ah! Nate, don't run into the wall!
You're awfully close, Nate!
You can't hit me! Ah! I can't fire back at them, I just gotta keep running. Oh, it's slow motion. Oh, that was for a moment. Ah! Ah!
Hurry!
Gotta jump!
Up this way!
Gotta climb!
Nate!
What are you doing? Come on!
Come on, Elena!
Ah, gotcha! Come on!
Jumping at him, here we go! Let's go!
Woo-wee. This way. Get down. You all right?
Yeah. Never better. Are you?
Nothing I won't hear.
Just like old times. Okay. Remember that one? That time we were on that island looking for El Dorado?
Never should.
Brings back memories, doesn't it?
You didn't. I got here on my own.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Huh. Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here.
And then that's where they'll go from
so
there to try and find Shangri-La.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
Because she was trying to maintain her cover.
She was about to pull the trigger, too.
No, she wasn't.
Just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
She's undercover, Elena.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
Yeah.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
Don't I always?
Greatest idea.
That's my Nate Drake.
You know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no, 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 no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
And she knows him well enough at this point to say, look, just shut up, okay? We're not arguing about this. I'm going with you. Don't argue. Chapter 12. A train to catch.
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
Don't have any weapons. Oh yeah, I'm always careful. Oh, Nate. Well, better find a weapon soon, because I can tell this is going to turn into another shooting gallery. This ain't Metal Gear Solid. I'm not going to stealth my way through this entire area here. Oh, looky. Hold on. What if... Hello? Are you really gonna just stand there? Keep facing that way.
Found anything yet? Nothing here.
Gotta get a gun.
There we go.
That's right.
Thank you for just staying right there. Oh, great. The gun fell to the floor. Ugh. Just my luck. So where do I go from here? I don't think I can make that jump. No, I'm pretty sure I can't. Oh boy. Huh. Is there supposed to be another way to get up there? I don't know if I see one. Of course, my weapon I was supposed to use fell down there. That's great. But I do have a grenade. It's only one grenade, but... Here we go!
Look out! Ah!
Oh, come on! See? They were hit by the grenade, and yet they were like, what? What was that? Yeah. Ah! See, what can I do at this point other than jump down and fight? Oh, he climbed up there? Okay. Oh, because there's a ladder. Duh. Oh, look at that. I was stuck falling. That's great. All right, here we go. Like I said, shooting gallery. Oh, he spun all the way around. Did you see that? That was hilarious. I hit him, and he literally just spun like twice all the way around. That was hysterical.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
Use the word impressed.
Yeah, Quitch. I don't think you're at the point where you're gonna be able to impress her, Nate. Oh, treasure. Nice. A Nepali bronze lion. Let's see. Where to go from here? I think all I did there was waste ammo. Is that where we're supposed to go? So then there has to be another way to either swing or climb. Let me get back up here. Oh, maybe I can grab this ladder here. Oh, of course.
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
I had to wait till I got Elena over here in order to be able to do this.
Okay.
There we go.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
Nice.
Hey, look what I found.
Nice.
Here we go.
I'll just follow your lead for the moment.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's blocked from the other side.
Allow me.
All right, I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea.
There we go.
All those years of circus are paying off.
That's funny.
Yeah, very funny.
I'm a circus, but you're the one behind bars.
And to think, it didn't work out between you two. Let's see. I doubt I can make that jump from here.
Hey, any luck with that door?
I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Hmm. I don't think I could make it from there either. Hmm. Some of these are a bit... Just gotta take a moment to get your bearings. See what you can do.
Hey, why don't you be a gentleman and open this door?
I'm working on it, like I said. Help Elena open the door. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I am a bit of a... Silly me, I forgot that I can do this.
Stand back.
Almost.
There we go. Try it now.
That I can actually fire while hanging there. I totally forgot about that. There we go.
Now I'm impressed.
Uh-huh.
Oh, no. Hey, we got company.
Oh, my goodness.
Get up there on the left. Okay, to the right.
Left and right, they're everywhere.
I'm not exactly in the best position to be safe. There we go. That guy spun too.
You're dead, mate.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, I don't think so. There we go.
There they are.
What? More?
There's more sneaking up.
You don't say. Oh. They came from behind. Come on.
Got him. I think that's all of them.
Oh, no. Look
out
behind
us. They came from behind.
I got you covered over here.
Look, that's one of those lines that just never gets old.
Hey, I'll lower this walkway for you.
Alright.
Oh, nice.
Think I can make it.
Whee! There we go.
Not bad for last year's model.
Wow.
Yes.
Okay, you two are just starting to make this a little awkward now. It's like, should I leave you two alone and just kind of step away and be like, yeah, I'm gonna let you two just kind of have at it.
Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it.
I'll be over here. There's the rail yard. Is that the train? Wait a minute. Is that the train from the beginning of the game?
I'm working on it.
I think we're starting to get close to that point that we were at the beginning of the game. Oh, there's... Yep, that's it. There's Chloe. And good old Alistair. I mean, Harry.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay, they're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Wait,
just listen. You never listen. You're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice looking
4x4s.
4x4s. Oh. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe, and you come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Oh, you two are perfect for each other.
You alright?
Whoa. Yeah.
Be careful.
All right. I'll see you when... Well, when I see you.
Yeah.
She's taking the easy way down.
Well, that's not our way. We always take the hard way. And we will probably be doing that, which I'm guessing is going to be, what, this zip line here? Yep. We'll be doing that when we come back. Stay tuned.